Hello, my name is Ruth Carter, and I'm a licensed attorney in Arizona. And this is your question of the day. So, somebody asked me, can my boss take a photo of my kids on Facebook and show HR? All right, so I think what you're asking is, can your boss take a photo off like your Facebook profile and show it to HR? Potentially, yes. When you post anything online, it's basically the same as posting it on a billboard. There is no expectation of privacy, regardless of your privacy settings. So yes, that there is a legitimate reason for them to take an image or a posting from your Facebook page and show it to HR because they have concerns about regarding your employment. Yeah, that's something they can do. So yeah, I wonder what the story is behind the situation and why is an employee worried about their boss seeing photos of their kids on Facebook and how a picture of their kids might be of interest to HR. But could they do it? Sure. I tell everybody, treat everything that you post on the internet as if it's going to end up on a billboard or on the front page of the newspaper and act accordingly. So, of course, watching this video does not create an attorney-client relationship with any viewer. It's merely legal information, not legal advice. If you need legal advice, go hire somebody. A lot of these issues may come down to state-level laws, so you have to talk to someone who knows what those are for you. I hope this has been helpful for you. I put out new content every week, so please subscribe to the channel. And until then, I will catch up with you later. Take care.